Well, it's basically a smartphone application that allows students to create their own questions for a quiz.
So every student in the class creates a multiple choice question with four possible answers. Those questions are then uploaded to a server, which creates a test out of those questions. The students then take that test, and as they're taking it, they rank the questions from 1 to 4. The professor can see all of this data in real time: how well the students are doing, the questions that are getting the highest ranking, and the questions that are giving students the most difficulty.
Wow. That's a tough question.
I would say that when I was reading and watching the videos, I was thinking along the lines of, oh, that's like key information that I could use to then test my classmates to see if they were really listening.
I guess it doesn't really change too much for my preparation, but it changed my mindset when I come to class, because it's an active activity. Instead of when, like, sitting back in lecture, listening to the professor talk for 6 minutes, I definitely have a different mentality, coming to class and expecting to learn.
I think it stimulates participation in a way that, I mean, there are always a half a dozen people in a class of 30 who are the ones who want to talk, who are raising their hands, who are interacting. And I feel bad for the other 25 in some ways, and I think this way everybody is making a contribution. You still have the same aggressive, sit in the front row, wave their hand, eager to ask questions. But this way at least everybody is asking questions as opposed to just those few.
Oh, that's great, that's real-time data on you. Who's doing well? The professor's doing well.
Well, the process of asking people to write an essay or take a test or even make these questions, handing in those pieces of paper and then, you know, examining the privacy of my office and rating them or something like that is completely different than the experience of seeing it in real time and then getting to interact with both the people who ask the question and getting to answer the question. So I think that's what's different about it.
But I think the program overall is really great, and I think it's really important for education in general to move with different modes of technology and to understand that the way that the world is changing should reflect in the way that we're educating as well.
It's easy to use.
Yeah.
Very straightforward, simple. You don't need instructions. Like, it's just very.
Yeah. Very user-friendly, and it's cool to sort of be able to get out of the lecture structure of classes.